magic, superstition, and fully three-quarters of the world that is mired in theocracies that limit people to be on... I am struggling with this 30 seconds here. That criminalize people who don't follow the established religion. And the Lakeview Alliance International is there to help those people in those countries that support science and reason and support democracy over democracy.
My name is Vanessa Gomez-Frank, and I'm with the Bay Area Humanist. We're based in San Francisco. I am co-president, along with my partner, my friend, Jim Barnett. And we are a local chapter of the American Humanist Association. Our mission is to promote humanism, which we see as a combination of reason and compassion. There's a variety of things you can join us in. We do a volunteering at the Food Bank in San Francisco. We volunteer at Crossroads. We do that twice a month. We have a book group. We have a lecture series. We're going to march at Pride, so join us.
Good morning. My name is Sheldon Helms. I'm Vice President of Bay Area Skeptics. We, along with the Sacramento Area Skeptics, are hosting this event, so welcome. We're probably the only table over there that has an actual human brain, so if you'd like to come and look at things you do, we have monthly meetings every month. Check us out at Bay Area Skeptics on the Facebooks or baskeptics.org, and I'm right back there with Patrick O'Reilly. Come see me now.
Hello, I'm Elvie Sperling. I am a blue-haired, transgender, lesbian, atheist author. I'm best known for having spent 10 years illustrating the entire Bible in Lego. My motivation was that when I read the Bible for the first time, I realized most people don't know about 90% of what's in there. So I thought it would help to illustrate that and let people make up their own minds. So if you've never bought a book from a transgender atheist, I can be your first.
With the East Bay Skeptic Society, and we've devolved down to just a bunch of people who like to talk about skeptical issues. So we don't have an agenda. We have dinner together once a month in a Chinese restaurant, but not this month, because we're going to have a 4th of July party, 4th of July, and I have my address at our table where the t-shirts are. So we welcome you. If you have something you want to talk about or want to give a little talk to the group.
Everybody, I'm David. This is from Camp Quest West. We are a secular summer camp program with two facilities here in California, and with any luck, in a couple of years, a third one just south of the Bay Area. We have a mission this weekend to raise enough funds to send quite a few kids who can't afford to come to camp. And so if you can come by, stop by, learn more about Camp Quest, and help us send every camper this year. We're fun, we're friends, and we're free thought. Thank you.
Feeling all inspired, juices flowing, never tired, make a difference worldwide in a way not often tried. Keeping wiki nonsense free, we'll make Chopra, Shelbrook, and Chip copy. Activism is where it's at, so please put on your thinking hat. Visit our awesome YouTube channel, join our secret cabal, bring your own candle, gsowteam@gmail.com, and impress your dear sweet mom.
With the Independent Investigators Group. We are a group of people that put actual pseudoscience claims to the test. So if you're interested in doing that, we have a $100,000 prize. Well, if you're interested in doing the tests, we do that. If you're interested in trying out, you're probably not in this audience. Anyway, come over to our table. We have information. We're looking for members to help us with all of the woo that's in the area. Thank you very much.
One myth that should be thoroughly debunked is that art and science have nothing to do with each other. Mad Art Lab is a blog that's part of the Skeptic blog network. We focus on the intersection of art, science, skepticism, and geek culture. Our writers are artists from all sorts of disciplines: crafting, cosplay, music, cooking,
And we, a recent blog post include an analysis of Valyrian steel from Game of Thrones. We have a new podcast where we talk about things like movies like Going Clear and Birdman. There's a regular post series about women in science. Check us out, matteratlab.com.
We, as exhibitors here, are a well-oiled machine at SkeptiCal.
Hello. The Secular Coalition for California exists to harass state senators and assemblypersons, and occasionally the governor, to remind them that their job is to uphold the state constitution rather than the Bible. And every once in a while, if you give us your email address, we'll give you opportune times where you can harass them as well. So, sign up with us in the back. Thank you.
Amy. I write for skeptic.org. I'm managing editor for Mad Art Lab. I'm also co-host of Mad Artcast. I am the creator of Surly Ramics. It's handmade ceramic jewelry over the past 8 years. I've created over 17,000 necklaces inspired by science and critical thinking. Please check out my table at the back. Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, my name is Matt Tracy. I'm the owner of SecularityClothing.com. I'm here selling some shirts. We actually have somebody wearing one right now.
Yes.
Our clothing line promotes secular values, compassionate living, and heroes of science. So we're running a sale today just for everyone in this room, $5 off every shirt, or more if you're nice. We need your help. Our next line of shirts is going to be heroines of science. We need to promote the ladies of science. So that's our next line. Come see us over here at our booth. Cast your vote for your heroine of science. We'll make it happen. Thank you.
Hi, I am Dan Pemberton from the Secular Student Alliance. The Secular Student Alliance empowers secular students to proudly express their identity, build welcoming communities, promote secular values, and set a course for lifelong activism. We envision a future in which secular students lead meaningful lives and fulfilling lives. They thrive as valued members of society and provide visionary leadership committed to humanistic ideals and critical inquiry. When you come to my table, I will tell you exactly why the future you want for the youth and for our country becomes real when you become an SSA supporter. Thank you.
Okay. I'm Michael Bush. I'm here today on behalf of the SETI Institute. We're a private scientific research and education group based over in Mountain View. SETI stands for Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence. That is not all that we do, a lot of stuff, more general astronomy and planetary science. You have a table over at the side, I'll talk to you.
I am Troy Spears for the Stanislaus Humanist. We're an open conspiracy dedicated to human kindness and committed to encouraging critical thinking and creative self-expression. We're concerned about nature and the equitable distribution of its resources. We advocate for equal treatment under the law for all people and giving non-believers a voice in the public arena. We just got accepted to the Interfaith Council in our county, so we're hoping that'll give us a bigger voice in politics there.
Okay, I'm not a very good singer, but you don't have to be to come to Sunday Assembly. Sunday Assembly is a secular organization committed to living better, helping often, and wondering more. We gather in San Jose the second Sunday of every month, and in Oakland the fourth Sunday of every month. They're also about to start one in the city in San Francisco, Sacramento, and Santa Cruz. So come on out, volunteer, get together in small groups, talk philosophy, drink beer, and just come get involved. We hope to see you there. Thanks.
Wonderfest, the Bay Area beacon of science. We, Wonderfest, shine our science bright light in many ways, and I want to tell you about just one. On June 24th, at the historic Balboa Theater in San Francisco, historic means old, Wonderfest will screen the movie Her, with special commentary by artificial intelligence expert Peter Norvig, director of research for Google. Please visit wonderfest.org online, and visit me in the flesh over there. And I really want to know if I will get dinged by the MC. If I did...